Thank you. Okay, so we got one more piece to do for you tonight with the concert band. And I have to say a lot about this group before we go on. They've had a really, really good year. And as you can see, for those of you who've been around for a while, you see every year the group gets bigger, 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 which is really neat. Instrumentation improves, balance improves, everything improves. It's just really, truly amazing. And we have such wonderful feeder systems between Burley Manor Middle and Mountain View. Mr. Sinlo's doing a wonderful job of sending great kids every year, and it pays off. Next year, this group is actually going to be bigger than the Wind Ensemble. So that'll be even cooler. Really, that's how it's supposed to be, but it'll be bigger than the Wind Ensemble. Right now, I think there's 83 or so signed up for the concert band class. Even now, and I have a feeling there's going to be more adding in. So it's going to be a really neat thing. So we're really excited about that. They had a great performance here this year, playing more challenging music than they've ever attempted in the past, which is really great stuff. And when they went on the trip this year, the spring trip this year, although we didn't have any schools necessarily competing against us like we usually do, they had one of their highest scores they ever posted, and they got a superior rating too, which is, again, is a first. So it's all good stuff. We just keep improving and getting better. Impressive all the way around. We didn't even have all of us on the trip for various reasons, various schedule conflicts and everything. We weren't even at full strength, but we still did really, really well. So we're very excited about that. We're going to perform for you now a piece of music that is well-known in the band world, really popular over the last few years. And it's a really nice Irish-flavored piece. It has three really pretty movements, a lot of challenging stuff, but a lot of fun too. We're going to end our concert band performance tonight with a Longford legend by Robert Sheldon. Please don't miss tomorrow night. Tomorrow night's going to be an incredible performance. And of course, it's Mrs. Lathier's last concert as a teacher. So we all want to make sure we celebrate that for sure well. So we'll see everybody tomorrow night. And after we finish the concert band, we begin. We've got to do a as quick as possible stage change to get our choir risers and things up. So if you'll bear with us after this, we will make that change.
Thank you.